here's my homemade stun gun. Just use a regular tennis racket bug zapper, wired in a flyback transformer with a spark gap timer. Kind of see it in there a little bit. And then check this out. I've gotten 2.25-inch arcs off of this thing pretty consistently. What's nice about this one is I made it adjustable by turning that screw. I can speed up or slow down the arcs. The faster the arc is, generally the smaller this one is here. Or the slower it is if I back it off all the way in there. I'll get some huge sparks, but it'll arc slower. Here it is backed off almost as far as it'll go. Big sparks, but it's pretty slow. And here it is with the timer tightened up a bit. Look right there. You can see the timer. And here it is in about in the middle. It shocked me, and it's not very fun. My friend got it in the leg and he fell on the ground. Kind of funny. But the amperage, it's pretty low. I mean, it's only powered by 2 AA batteries. See there. Hope you enjoyed my video. If you have any questions, comment, shoot me a message, whatever you want.